details.
Koenai tātou tāne muturi anai, ko Waipukurau.
Waipukurau is north of Woodville and south of Hastings.
I ngā wā o mua, there used to be a papakānga here.
And beside it was a special spring or pool along the bank of the Tiki River.
The iwi would collect a special type of puffball fungus or mushroom that grew nearby, called a pukurau.
Māori used the pukurau to stop bleeding and as a painkiller. They would wash the pukurau thoroughly in the special spring to soften its flesh.
The spring was called Te Māngai Pāho.
So breaking that down, Te Māngai, which means the water, refers to the spring.
And pukurau is the mushroom.
And Ruakūhā was the tipuna.
Te Waipukurau-a Ruakūhā
was then shortened to Waipukurau.
Waipukurau, the spring of the mushroom.
Ko te reo te take.